Hello everybody, it's Yammy and welcome back to another Gacha story, where today I have one called The Vampire's Favourite, which obviously in my opinion is not an ideal thing if you're the favourite person of a vampire because they probably want to drink your blood. Guys, before we get into this video, I just want to let you know that I have a second channel where I upload Roblox videos with a VTuber. If you had no idea, I have a link for that in the description. Do make sure to go and check that out as I post over there quite frequently. Now, without further ado, let's check out the story and see what it's all about. Class, I need some quiet, please. Ah, girl, the teacher is talking. I didn't really hear her. Zoe and Sana, quiet. Sorry, teacher, that was close. Yeah, we almost got a detention. For the last time, everyone be quiet. This is one very mad teacher. Something I have seen a lot of over my time with being a student, and I hate teachers like that. Take a chill pill. Okay, now that everyone is finally quiet, it's time to start. So, today, new students will be joining our class. Guys, introduce yourself to the class, please. These guys do not look very impressed. I'm gonna guess that they're the vampires because they're so moody and edgy. I'm Kai and I'm 17. And if you girls want me, I'm single. Wow, that is so cringe. I'm Ace and I'm 17 too. And guess what? I'm single too, so if you girls want me, I'm fine with that. I'm better than you, idiot. Whatever you say, loser. Okay, so guys, you can sit at the back. Okay, thanks, teacher. The girls are shook at these new students. Weird. Why? Oh, are they gonna sit next to them? They're literally wearing the same clothes. Oh, look, they're walking by. For me, they're still cute. Weird, but okay. Well, I'm kind of tired. Is she really falling asleep in class? The teacher was already mad. This is just gonna make it worse. I'll take a short nap. Oh, she really is just sleeping. After class. Ah, Sana, are you listening? Sana? Yeah, Zoe. I just asked if you were listening to me. I am. It doesn't look like that. Wait, are you looking at the new students again? How do you know? Let me help you with them. Who do you want? The one with the red hair or the one with the blue hair? I think the one with the blue hair is more cute, so him. How are you going to help me anyway? Oh my gosh, we love a wing woman. Dude, who are we choosing for breakfast? There's so many. Ah yes, you can tell these two are vampires because they're already thinking about drinking someone's blood. Gosh, I don't know. Oh my gosh, you just got a girl handed to you. Hey cutie, do you want to do something fun with us? She does, but she has no idea what's about to happen. All right then, let's go. Girl, they're vampires. This is a bad idea. Oh no. Yay, I did this. Yeah girl, you unwillingly just put your friend forward to be a literal blood bank. Now, let's go and see what fun they're doing. This poor girl, she has no idea what's about to happen. Oh gosh, they're gonna drink her blood. Look, they've got their teeth out. Vampire? Yikes, girl, you are their breakfast. This is awful. Like, I really feel for her because she thought she was getting to hang out with these cute boys when actually they just wanted to drink her blood. You have to say it in that accent. Oh gosh, her friend is shook. What did I just see? They just bit her leg and drank her blood. What? That human has just seen all of that. We should catch her before she tells someone. No, I need to run away. This is just getting worse and worse. Where do you think you're going? Am I going to die? Ugh, I'm still hungry. To be honest, me too. The last human that we drank from, her blood wasn't really good. Maybe this human blood would be better. Please don't hurt me. I won't tell anyone. Oh, I promise you that it won't hurt. And when you wake up, you won't remember anything. Let's just try and run away as fast as I can. Honestly, that's a plan, but I don't know if it's gonna work. Yeah. What a stupid human, right? These vampires are so creepy. Dan, this human blood is so sweet. Agreed. She can be our favorite. I like that idea. Oh, the school bell. It's class time. Now, how long is it gonna be before the girls wake up, I wonder? At class, 30 minutes later. Okay, class has started, but are the girls there? Teacher, sorry we're late. Oh, they just woke up. I wonder if they can remember anything. Why are you both late by 30 minutes? You better have a good excuse.
Well, so I don't really remember what happened, but I know something is going on and it's weird because I only woke up 10 minutes ago.
What do you mean you don't remember?
I don't remember anything except that I woke up 10 minutes ago.
Please, Mr. Try, don't give me a detention.
Sana, I remember everything. Let me explain.
Mr. Try, the new students.
Teacher, may I go to the restroom?
Sure, I guess.
Wow, he really just stopped them from telling.
Where are you taking her?
We were in the middle of a conversation.
I wonder how she remembers all of this.
Why the heck do you remember all of it?
I don't know, and why the heck are you guys vampires?
Shut up, shush.
Okay, you better not tell anyone what I am and what my twin is.
And what will happen if I do tell someone?
You don't want to know.
I won't tell anyone. You can both trust me.
Good. Here, let's go back to class.
Wait, does that mean she's not even going to tell her best friend?
The next day.
Hey, Sana, what are you doing?
I'm looking for Ace's locker so I can put the love letter in there that I wrote for him.
Yikers.
She can't remember that he's a vampire.
She really doesn't remember anything.
Zoe, are you okay?
Stay away from them, please.
What? Why? Do you like them or something?
No. Ew, they're not even my type.
So, what's the problem?
Darn it, what should I tell her?
Why does the guy in the background also look like a vampire? Is this school just full of them?
It's just that two of them are just players, and I don't want you getting hurt by them.
Oh, okay. I hate lying to my best friend.
Hey, princess, it's feed time.
What the heck? Put me down.
Her best friend is just stood there, so confused.
Why did they call her princess?
Okay, Sana, relax. They're probably just players like she said, and that's why.
What the heck does feeding time mean?
When we say that, it means that this is the time when you feed us with your blood.
No way, this isn't gonna happen. I'm not gonna listen to you.
You better listen to us. You don't really have a choice.
Okay then, when you say feed time, I guess my blood is yours.
Just please don't hurt anyone, and especially my best friend. She means the world to me.
Good girl. I see that you remember everything.
Okay, shut up and just get it over with already.
All right, as our princess says.
Oh gosh, that's so creepy how they call her princess though.
My BFF Sana was getting really jealous because she thought the three of us were dating like a trio. She was starting to stay away from me and tried to find some new friends. And now, after 4 months,
Dad, Mom, we're back from school.
How was it, boys?
Boring, like always.
Yeah, school is basically so boring.
Well, I'm gonna go to my room. Tell me when dinner is here.
Okay, son, we'll call you soon.
Well, Mom, I need to talk with you.
Of course, honey, what's wrong?
I love how Dad just left. He's like, I'm gonna give them alone time.
Well, there's this one girl. I really, really like her because of her blood and how she looks.
Oh my gosh, you've got a crush.
Yeah, shut up.
Finally!
Mark her. I'll do it tomorrow.
Yes, I'm so happy for you.
But wait, what is his twin gonna think about this? If he claims her as his own, then surely his brother can't use her for blood anymore. This might cause some issues.
The next day.
Well, dude, guess what?
What?
I'm going to mark a girl today.
Oh, really?
Me too, man.
Oh no, I think they've both got the same idea.
Who? One of the pick-me girls from our class?
Nope.
I'm gonna mark Zoe. Her blood is so sweet.
Who are you gonna mark?
Zoe is mine. I'm gonna mark her first.
She's gonna be mine.
Maybe in your dreams.
Yikes, I knew this would happen.
Two twins are fighting upstairs.
Your boyfriends are fighting. Go stop them.
They are not my boyfriends for the 100th time.
Two of them are fighting over Zoe.
I'm going.
We're done here.
Oh no, I think she's actually fallen out with her.
Fight, fight, fight.
Why are they fighting because of me?
Guys, stop it. Please.
Wait, does she actually care about them? I thought she'd hate them.
Guys, stop fighting.
Zoe, we're sorry.
Yeah, Zoe, we're really sorry. We just like you at the same time and
I guess we'll talk about it later.
Oh, babe, that hurts.
Guys, why would you both fight over me?
Zoe, we both want you and we can't agree to who will mark you.
Zoe, my love, pick one of us, please.
I'm not picking you guys.
Are you crazy?
You like both of us, that's why.
I do, but that's not the problem. I can't pick only one of you. It will ruin our friendship and...
Oh, darling, it's not that hard. It won't ruin our friendship. I'm not gonna choose none of you. Find another idea because I can't choose between the two of you. You know, I'm actually surprised that somehow she likes them after all they've done to her, but then again, if her best friend has fallen out with her, she probably feels like she has no friends and they're her only option. Let's just be a trio. Now you don't have to pick. We can both mark you.
Wait, is that a thing?
That's actually a good idea. But are you sure that's what you want? Yep, we won't fight over you from now on because you're ours. I guess that is a pretty good idea. So, are we going to mark you now? All right. What does marking mean when it comes to vampires though? I'm so confused. Because with alphas, obviously you get the alpha mark, but I'm not sure about vampires. One day later. Can you leave my twin alone? Like, dude, can't you see he's uncomfortable? That's because she likes him. Yeah, for sure. Ugh, can you guys leave me alone? Why don't you guys want me? What's your problem? How can you both reject her? She's one of the prettiest girls in the world.
Who told you lies?
Excuse me?
The most beautiful girl in the world is over there.
Good morning, my twins.
Hey, darling. Oh my gosh, this is so awkward.
She literally has two vampire boyfriends.
This is so strange. What the heck?
Is this a thing that people do? Have two boyfriends? I find one hard to manage, never mind two. Zoe, you told me you weren't dating them. You're such a liar. I believed you and you betrayed me.
Sana, let's go.
Yeah, I really don't want to be here.
I guess this friendship is officially over.
Hey, love, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry about me.
Let's go and buy some ice cream, please.
As our princess says.
2 days later.
My gosh, her best friend, well, ex-best friend, is just watching in the background.
Babe, that hurts. Stop it.
I don't care. Did I make my twins blush? Maybe you did and maybe you didn't.
Ha, I probably did.
Oh my gosh. This is just so weird. Like, why is she dating two at the same time? And her ex-best friend is just in the background, just spying on them.
I really want to take revenge on her. She stole my crushes and lied to me.
Are you in?
I've been waiting so long to take revenge on them.
Of course I'm in, girly.
So, the plan is...
Oh gosh, these two are plotting. They look so evil right now.
I wonder what they're up to.
A week later.
Oh, your girl's checking her locker.
Where is the book?
Oh, there it is.
Ah, no, it's class time.
Hey, girl.
We've come for our revenge.
What?
Girls, you need to go to class or you'll all have detention.
Of course, miss. We're just on our way.
Gosh, how I love skipping class. It's so fun.
I agree. It's so fun to be here while everybody else is having a test.
Huh. I think I can smell blood. I think it's Zoe's sweet blood. But why would she be bleeding?
I think we should go and check up on her.
Yeah. Are they drinking from her right now?
Oh, but it's healing her.
Interesting.
Zoe, my love, wake up.
How am I alive?
Baby, are you okay? Why were you bleeding?
Those girls came to me and they wanted revenge.
What the heck? Why would they do that?
It was Sana and her friend Lisa. It was the girls who were trying to flirt with you half a week ago.
Why would they do that?
You're like an amazing girl. Why would they even try that?
Well, if you didn't know, Sana liked you guys ever since you first came here.
And you guys liked me, but I didn't know, so I told her there was nothing going on.
And now she thinks I lied to her and betrayed her because I didn't know.
Oh, love, that's not your fault. You didn't know.
And this girl... it's just crazy.
What's your story with the other girl anyway?
Named Lisa?
Well, that's a very long story. So, when we were younger, 10 years ago, we're getting a flashback.
Aw, look at them, they're so small.
And they're outside, playing in the playground. Oh no, your girl fell over.
Ah, is she okay?
I really hope she is.
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me.
Wow, you girls are so pretty.
Really?
Yeah.
Can we all be friends?
Uh-huh.
Yes, of course, bestie.
That's legit how easy it was to make friends when you were really young, but the older you get, the harder it is. I still wish it was like that now.
From that day, the three of us were friends. Me and Sana became closer, and we started hanging out without Lisa. I always asked Sana if we could hang out with Lisa too, but she always said no, and I didn't know who to be with. And one day, after 7 years, Lisa told me that we can't be best friends anymore because we didn't have time to hang out and talk. Me and Sana stayed together
together until now, and she found new friends. And I guess she just tried to get her revenge on me for leaving her and staying with Sana.
Oh, that's a very sad story, my love.
I agree, that is very sad.
Yeah, but it's alright, I guess.
1 week later.
Oh, brother, you're so funny.
I know, thanks, sis.
Of course, Roger.
Well, do you guys want to come over to my place now?
Sure, why not, my love?
Well, I think we should get going now.
Yep, let's go.
Lisa, wait, I need to talk with you.
Guys, wait for me in the car, I'll be there in a minute.
Alright.
Wait, I wonder what she's gonna say to her.
Brother, you too, idiot.
Alright, shut up.
Speak.
Why did you want to get revenge on me?
Revenge.
And jealousy.
Hey, look, I know you think I took Sana away from you.
7 years I waited for you.
Saw you with Sana and how happy you both were without me.
Zoe, you left me. I was jealous of how much fun you were having together.
You both left me.
And now, when I found out that you betrayed Sana, I thought to myself about how selfish you are.
You left me and you betrayed Sana.
Lisa, Sana didn't want to let me hang out with you. I'm sorry.
You see, I think this is a problem with having a friend group that has 3 people in it, because 2 of them are always really close and then 1 person gets left out. And it's happening in this story.
All right. I forgive you.
Wait, was that easy?
But please don't leave me again.
Lisa, I missed you.
I won't leave you again, I swear.
Wait, but is Sana not gonna be super mad that they've made up? Because that's just gonna be awkward, isn't it, when she does find out.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow. Go hang out with your friends.
It is nice that they managed to make up, though.
I love you, Zoe. And I'm really sorry about what happened.
I love you too.
Zoe, are you all right?
Zoe?
Zoe!
What the heck? What's wrong with her?
Oh my gosh, sirens!
At the hospital, 1 hour later.
Oh, the vampires are here.
Hey, aren't you Zoe's ex-best friend?
I was. And now I'm her best friend again.
And aren't you her boyfriends?
We are.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Lisa.
Zoe, sweetheart, I'm here!
Oh, that's her mom. She looks so sad.
Oh, hey, Miss Ellie.
Long time no see, Lisa.
What brings you here after 3 years of you leaving Zoe?
We're both back to being friends.
Oh, I'm sorry for how cold I acted.
That's all right.
Lisa, do you know who these 2 young men are over there?
Oh, we're sorry. Where is our manners?
I'm Ace. Nice to meet you.
And I'm Kai. Nice to meet you, miss.
It's really nice to meet you too.
So, are you both my daughter's friends?
Nope. We're actually her boyfriends.
Mom is having the shock of her life. She's found out that her daughter is dating, but also that she's dating 2 boys at once.
Both of you?
Yeah.
She liked both of us and we liked her too, so we decided to be a trio.
What?
That's unexpected, but all right.
10 minutes later.
Oh, here comes the nurse.
Nurse, is she okay?
Okay, listen up.
We don't know how, but this girl doesn't have much blood in her body.
And that's the reason that she passed out earlier. If you guys want to save her, we need somebody to give her blood.
I will give her blood.
Wait, the vampire boys both just said that at the same time, but can vampires give blood? I thought that was the opposite of what they do.
You both can give her some blood.
Wait for me in the room over there.
Okay, and they're off to donate blood, which is a turn of events I wasn't expecting.
Nurse, promise me my daughter will be okay.
She will be, thanks to those nice guys.
So off they go for the blood transplant.
Is that a transplant or a transfusion?
After they gave some of their blood, I felt better and the nurse told me that I'm totally fine right now and I don't need to take a rest or to skip school.
Morning of the next day.
Your girl is waking up. Wait a second, what happened to her eyes?
Did she turn into a vampire?
I feel so much better than yesterday. I honestly feel like she is now a vampire because her eyes have changed.
What's going on with my eye? Why is it red?
Well, it's kind of pretty, so whatever.
I mean, I would definitely be concerned about that and probably go to the doctor to get it checked out.
But she's like, oh, it's so pretty.
Whoa, I look so pretty.
Let's go and change clothes now.
Outfit of the day, what's she gonna choose?
At school.
Guys, why can't you just love me? I'm perfect.
I'm gonna say it one more time. We both don't like you. You are not our type.
Hey, twins.
This is so awkward in front of her ex-best friend.
Both of them just taking turns kissing her. What the heck?
Oh, Sana. Hi. Why are you crying? What do you think?
Your eye.
Yeah, girl, your eye has changed. What's going on?
Why do they like her so much?
She's not pretty, and she's not nice. She's literally nothing.
I want to find out why they want her so much.
What the heck is wrong with both of you?
Okay, she has those teeth.
How the heck did we turn her into a vampire?
I don't know, it's probably because we gave her some blood yesterday.
Maybe.
We should tell Mum and Dad. They'll probably help us.
What's going on?
Okay, love, don't get stressed so much, but you have to put this over your eye.
That's fine, I guess.
Darling, please don't take this off until me or Kai say so, okay?
All right.
Also, please don't show your teeth to anyone.
Of course, you can trust me.
Good.
The next day.
I'm hungry. I want blood.
Oh my gosh, who's she gonna get blood from though?
Please don't tell me her ex-best friend.
Hey, Sana, wanna try again?
Huh?
Start again what?
Our trio friendship, you silly Billy.
Oh, okay.
Really?
She's just gonna forgive them like that? What the heck?
These girls are so silly.
Oh, well, what's happening to your girl here?
I think she needs blood and she needs it stat.
Zoe?
I'll be right back.
If she doesn't get blood soon, she is gonna pass out.
I'm going to the restroom. See you later.
That doesn't look like the restroom. It looks like she's spying on someone.
So, why did you call us?
I'm hungry, so I'd like to get some blood.
All right. You can take how much you want, my love.
Wait, are they all just gonna feed off of each other now?
That's not good. Surely they need a human to do that.
Oh my gosh, she's just seen everything. She's probably so confused right now.
So, she's a vampire. I think I should report her.
Finally, I can get rid of that useless girl.
Finally, a reason to say goodbye forever.
Oh, so she didn't want to be friends. She actually wanted to plot her demise still.
I'll call them after school.
Who? Who's she gonna call?
Maybe some vampire killers?
11 at night.
Boss, we're at the vampire's place.
So, we're just going after the female vampire and not the rest, right?
Yes. Good luck, guys. Be careful.
Okay, guys, the girl that reported this to us about the vampire said that this is her boyfriend's house. So we need to be careful because there's multiple vampires at this location.
Yikes, this is not good.
Somehow I feel like it's gonna go terribly wrong.
Dan, why is she so cute while she's sleeping?
I don't know, but she's so cute. You're right.
Guys, I'm gonna be gone for a while.
For how much time?
Just 30 minutes. I'm going to visit our world.
Mommy's here anyway, so if you need anything, she's here.
All right, see you later, Dad.
See you guys.
Wait, does that mean there's a vampire world?
Now that would be interesting to see.
Guys, I've got us a lot of blood for dinner. Who wants some?
Oh my gosh. Look at the state of Mum. She is covered.
Blood?
I want some.
Wow, you both picked such a sweet girl.
Thanks, Mum. We already know.
Mum, keep three of us some blood. We'll have it later.
All right, enjoy you guys.
What is going on here?
Did you hear or see anything?
I actually did.
So I think all of their family were talking about having blood for dinner.
Blood?
For dinner? Is there any chance that all of their family and that girl is a vampire?
There is a chance, and I think they are.
We need to kill all of them.
These guys hate vampires.
For our safety and for the humans' safety.
Oh no, that means they're gonna get our vampires.
30 minutes later.
Oh my gosh, where did that come from?
The mum was just sat down chilling and then out of nowhere comes a flying knife.
Someone is trying to assassinate her.
Ah, where did that knife come from?
Oh yeah, of course. It's the guys.
Is this supposed to be a joke?
A human throwing a knife at me.
Oh, she disappeared. Oh, she went behind him.
And that was the end of him. You know, you should never really pick a fight with a vampire. You're always gonna lose. Unless you're a vampire hunter. In that case, you might win.
Oh, he didn't go down. He's back up again.
Good luck, sweetheart.
Oh my gosh, they're having a fight. Nice try, honey.
I'm so sorry. You're just so pathetic.
Why are you even here?
And how do you know my secret?
Huh?
We saw you and your little family,
and all of you are going to pay.
Why did you say we?
Oh, she doesn't know that he brought his friends.
Who's also in this with you?
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, the poor mom.
Good job, dude.
Thanks, man. Just four more and we're all safe.
With Ace, Kai, and Zoe.
They're all just sleeping.
Guys, I'm back.
Have you guys fallen asleep?
Why? I want to play games. Never mind. I'll play with Vanna. Good night, kids. But he has no idea what happened to Vanna. Oh no, he's gonna walk into that room. This is bad. 5 minutes later. Oh no, look at her. She's not in a good way. Vanna, my love, why are you bleeding?
Nova, they're on us. They found us.
What?
Who?
The humans. And you won't believe how strong they are.
She is not in a good way, is she?
Nova, darling, please finish the task for me. I'll see you and the kids in our world. I love you.
Vanna! Wait, what happened to her? Did she die or did she just go to the vampire world?
Oh no, look who it is! It's the criminal, he's back.
But wait a second, Dad's here.
Why would you hurt my wife?
It's my job, sir.
I end vampires for the safety of humans.
Why us? The vampires have never done anything to you and you're killing them.
You guys are not a part of this world.
What do you mean we're not a part of this world?
Oh, Dad disappeared. I love how they can teleport.
Where did he go?
He's right behind you.
There you are.
Yeah, you really shouldn't mess with a vampire.
Why is he so strong?
Well, that was easy for him, wasn't it?
Meanwhile, this fight is going on, and then the vampire kids are just asleep.
What is all of that noise? It just woke me up.
Let's go check it out, and let's make sure that everything is okay.
Oh no, this is not good. They're both messed up.
And Zoe's just walked into it.
What did you do to him?
It's over for him.
And I'm gonna do this to you and all of the other vampires too.
Okay, Zoe, don't get stressed.
Run and get some help.
She ran away.
Oh no, the poor dad.
So now that's the mum and dad out of the equation. This is not good.
Kai and Ace, wake up.
Was that a human running after her?
Oh my gosh, there's two now.
Yeah, we should help her.
Well, the thing with vampires is they can teleport, so she just escaped his arms.
And now she's back again.
And she wants revenge.
These criminals have messed with the wrong vampire.
And just as I said that, the tables have turned.
Finally, I'm done with you.
Any last words?
I actually do have some last words.
I'm listening.
Who reported us?
Why is that so important to you? And why would that be your last words?
For me, it is. Now answer my question.
It was a girl named...
Ah.
Faster. I need to know.
I think her name was Sana.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, yeah, it was Sana, wasn't it? She's evil.
She was jealous.
Happy now?
Oh, we're with the boys now.
Wait a second, we have a breaking news alert. Yesterday, 5 vampires were killed. And also, one of the criminals lost their lives.
Our special guest today is the girl that reported the vampires for extermination.
She's a hero for reporting about them before something could have happened.
Sana, do you want to say anything?
I just want to say one thing.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible, isn't it?
I hope they're actually okay.
Vampires can't lose a fight that easily, right?
Oh, look where we are. This looks like a vampire's castle.
Maybe this is where they go when they get hurt.
We have a vampire maid.
Who is she and why is she like that?
Ellie, I need some help.
What's going on? Is everything okay, Mary?
Does everything look okay? There's a girl in the castle.
Do you know this girl?
A minute ago, I found her laying here like this.
I think we should tell Sir.
Yep.
I love how she's just sat there in this creepy looking room all by herself.
I'm so happy that you're okay.
Yay! I knew they would be.
Yes, I'm happy that you're fine too. But I'm a little bit upset that we didn't get the chance to complete the task.
At least the kids are still there.
I hope they'll get a chance to deal with this task.
Yes, I really hope so.
Oh, the maids are here.
So they're all in the same world at least.
Hey girls, do you need anything?
We just want to report that there's another body.
Another one?
Who is it?
It's a girl, but she doesn't look similar to us.
Can you girls show us?
Of course, madam and sir.
After us, please.
Please, Zoe, my love, wake up.
Or at least they're all together, though.
I don't think she can wake up right now, but she'll soon get up.
That's because it's her first time here.
Yep, it sucks teleporting here for the first time.
Oh, your kids are here too.
We'll both go. You're welcome for the help, and if you need anything, call us.
Mum,
Dad, we're really sorry that we didn't complete the task.
Yeah, we're so sorry.
That's alright, guys. Don't worry.
That's really not okay.
Guys, it's fine, because there are two more vampires in the human world.
Another two vampires?
Yep, there's two more, so don't worry, kids.
Santa, why would you do that?
Baby, are you alright?
Where am I?
Didn't I die?
Zoe, love, everything is okay.
Hey, sweetie. What did you say about Santa?
Santa was the one who reported us.
We'll get our revenge on that girl. Don't you worry.
Oh, and Mum and Dad have gone.
Everything is going to be okay. Don't worry, darling.
Okay, we're going to the human world, and it's the next day at school.
Look at Santa. She's like a celebrity now because she's been on the news and she reported the vampires.
Sup, Santa?
Hey, have you guys already heard about it? I'm a hero.
Yeah, you truly are.
Santa, you're my hero. Can I have a photo?
Everybody wants a picture with her. This is crazy.
Yo, Santa, something bad is going to happen at 12:30 tonight.
Well, that's mysterious, isn't it?
Oh my gosh, Roger. Nice joke. You really got me with that one.
Santa, he's not joking with you, silly.
Whatever you guys say.
Well, I've got to go. I've got to help my parents pack up for their business trip.
Bye!
She's so annoying. And she's showing off so much.
Agreed. But let's not forget about what's happening tonight.
She'll get what she deserves.
I want to know what's happening at 12:30 tonight. It sounds very dramatic. She's getting so many fangirls coming up to her.
What the heck are Roger and Lisa talking about? Revenge on me tonight!
2 hours later, it's 5 at night.
Are you guys ready for the plan tonight?
We are, Mother.
And Zoe, sweetheart, what about you?
I will be. Don't worry.
Good.
And you guys do know that Mum and Dad won't be able to come with you. So instead, we thought it would be nice if Roger and Lisa would help you.
Oh my gosh, here they are. They just teleported in.
Hey, everybody.
Zoe, I missed you.
What? How are you here? Are you a vampire?
I'll explain everything later.
Now, I'm so happy that you're here.
Okay, guys, I gotta go. So good luck.
And Mum has gone. Honestly, the teleporting is so iconic. I don't think I'll ever get bored of it.
I just wish I could do it. I would teleport myself to a beach right now if I could.
12 at night at Santa's house. The plan is going down.
Well, everything is ready. I think we're ready to go.
Yes, but one thing before we go, honey.
Where did you put that weapon?
Don't worry. I've hidden it well in my closet.
Good.
Are we finally ready to go, my lady?
Mm-hmm.
After you, please.
Okay, so that's Mom and Dad off on their business trip, which leaves Santa at home all alone. But it looks like she overheard her parents speaking about the weapon in the closet, so she's going to get it.
But can she find it? He said he hid it really well.
It looks like she did.
And she's fallen asleep.
Oh, somebody's ringing her. Who is it?
Who's on the phone?
Hello, who is this?
Well, your name is Santa, am I right?
The new hero in town, huh?
Alright, who are you?
Someone you've known all of your life, but you betrayed.
I don't know who you are, and I really don't care.
You do want to know though, don't you, Santa?
Who is on the other end of the phone?
Maybe I do want to know.
You betrayed me.
I haven't betrayed anyone.
Ha ha ha.
You don't know me. So you can't say anything about me.
Santa, I know you better than anyone else in your life.
Lisa?
She's here, but she's not me.
Think again, you betrayer.
Zoe?
Yep, that's me.
But you shouldn't be here.
Vampires can't die, sweetie.
I learnt about it yesterday from your crushers.
Oh, and Zoe, we will find you.
Did she go?
I think she did. We can get in now, right?
Yep. Let's go.
Gosh, I can't believe I'm taking revenge on my ex-best friend.
Yeah, me too. She was my bestie for a while.
Shush, girls.
All right, sorry.
Are we going in?
Yes. I'm just about to break the glass. Wait up.
Oh my gosh, are they gonna break through the window in the bedroom? I bet Zoe is so paranoid right now.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do. They're coming for me.
Gosh, please, I need something that can help me.
Please, something in this book.
Nothing.
Sup, Santa?
Roger?
You?
You're a vampire?
Yes, I am.
Unbelievable.
You know what's more unbelievable? There's nothing more unbelievable than that. There is. Lisa, I can't believe you. No, I can't believe you. I can't believe that you're such a betrayer. That's unbelievable.
Yes, tell her, sis.
Alright, guys, what do you want? We're here to take revenge on you. Good luck with catching me.
Well, they're vampires, they just teleported away.
Now they're laughing at her.
Oh gosh, Santa is so stupid.
I know, she really is. Well, maybe I do deserve this. I am a bad person after all.
Yikes, look who just showed up.
Santa, can you show us who you really are?
What do you mean, hottie?
You're not really a human. Humans can't be that bad.
All right, you're on me. I'm the devil,
and I'm here to ruin everyone's lives.
Nice joke, Santa. But anyway, we need to deal with you.
Wait, what is happening here?
She's kissing him.
I am so confused.
What did we just witness?
Oh my gosh.
In front of everybody?
I can't believe this.
I think this is Zoe's final straw, to be honest.
And that's the end of Santa, because Zoe couldn't take it anymore.
It turned out she was actually a devil who tried to ruin our lives. And now she's finally gone. I can't believe I met those two lovely twins. When I met those two guys, my life became so interesting. If I didn't meet those two guys, I wouldn't know Lisa and her brothers were vampires too. And if I wouldn't have known, me and Lisa could have never fixed our friendship. Me, Ace, and Kai are a good trio. We all love each other and take care of each other.
And guys, that is where this story has ended. If you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like on the video. And if you want to see another one from me, you can click on one of these and I'll see you over there.